Hey guys, I'm so happy I finally fixed my lighting issue. I switched my position around for where I filmed, and I'm filming on a video camera now instead of on my computer. The backlight really, really helps because now you can see the colors a lot better, and hopefully the quality will be a lot better. I'm not quite sure though because this video camera is kind of old. So today I am entering Mac Barbie 07's contest. Again, this is my second entry, and this is a silver and gold look from that song. It's all like, silver and gold, da 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 da. I can't really sing, and I don't know the rest of the words, so excuse that. Just gotta tell you what my inspiration is. And, like the title says, it's silver in like the crease and under the eye, and gold on the lid. I really, really like this look because it's something that with a lot of holiday looks, it's like, ooh, I can't, like, that's a really pretty look, but I can't wear it, you know, to school or to the office or to any like formal, classy, like event type thing, because a lot of them have very bright colors or they have like little snowflakes or like a tree on the eye, and it's like you can't be walking around with that. So this is a wearable look for just like any day, and it's kind of like brings you up into the spirit, and you can play the song while you're getting ready and putting this on. It's really easy. I'm gonna run over 10 minutes because YouTube won't let you put videos up if they're over 10 minutes. So I'm gonna hurry this up, end it really quick. Congratulations, MacBarbie07, and see you guys later. Bye. Okay, so like always, we are going to start by priming our eyes. I'm using Urban Decay Primer Potion. And we're just gonna take that and put it on our lid, and we wanna put it under too, because shadow's going down there. And rub that in. Try not to pull too hard on your eyelid. Okay, so next we're gonna take an NYX Jumbo Eyeshadow Pencil in the color Yogurt, and it is number 611. You can see that. Swatch it for you guys. Looks like that. If you can see that, I'm not quite sure. But we're gonna just take this and put it on the lid. And this is just gonna give our colors that go on the lid more of a shine and a shimmer to them. And it also makes them more vibrant. Okay. Now, in our Coastal Scents 88 eye palette, we are going to take this gold color right there, and we're going to just place that on our lid. And to do this, we are going to use a dry, flat eyeshadow brush, like that. Just place that on your lid. I feel like I should be playing music for you guys because it can get kind of boring just to watch a person play here. Okay, next, taking a wet crease brush like this one. This is wet. You can get it wet by using, I think, Fix Plus does it. You can just also put water on it. And we are going to take the Coastal Scents eyeshadow in Romantic Night. And if that's wrong, I'm sorry. I'll put a little annotation right there, and I'll tell you guys if it's wrong. And we're just gonna get that on our brush and place this in the crease. And the reason we want it to be wet is because then it will be a lot more vibrant instead of just a sheer silver. It'll actually have like depth to it. Okay, we're done with that now. And using a wet slanted eyeliner brush like this one, we are going to use that exact same color and place it under the eyelid, or not the eyelid, the lash line. You can see that nice real shimmer it gives it. Okay, now again, using our Coastal Scents palette again, we're just gonna take any neutral. I'm using this one right here, and we're just gonna use that as a highlight. And then using a dry brush, we're gonna take just a tiny bit more of that Romantic Night and put it over the nude that we just used. And it just gives this nude a little bit of a shimmer. Now, using our blending brush, we're gonna blend this all together. That's where blending brush is. Just blend that all together so you don't have any harsh lines. Okay, now we are going to take our CoverGirl Exact Eye Lights Mascara. You can use any mascara. This is for brown eyes and it's in the color Black Pearl. And we're just going to apply one coat to the top and the bottom lashes. We're not going to use eyeliner because we used the silver. There you go. Now we're done with the eyes. For blush, we are going to use Coastal Scents Princess J. It's a really pretty shimmery color. It's a pink, and just taking any blush brush, this is a Sephora one, we are going to get a little bit of that on the brush, tap off excess, and apply that to the apples of our cheeks. And we're gonna kind of bring it up to the hairline. Like so. Next, we are going to take a Neutrogena lipstick. Looks like that. Right, yeah. And it's color number 30, but I'm not quite positive of the name. And I think this is just a regular little lipstick. And you can use a lip brush to apply this if you want, but it's so thin, I don't feel the need to. There you go, and it just gives you kind of a subtle red look. And then we are going to take Coastal Scents Lip Smacks in the color Carlotta. That'll focus. And just apply this over the lipstick. Okay, you're all set. Here, let me stop the music. Okay, so this is all for my silver and gold look for Mac Barbie 07's holiday contest. Once again, congratulations to her. She is amazing at doing her videos and all that she does. And it is extremely generous of her to be giving away an iPod Nano and $100 to Mac and then another $50 for the comment section. So go on to her contest. It's a lot of fun to make these videos. And that is all for now. I'm also going to be doing a red, green, and white look, and it was requested by someone. Gotta look up the name because I kind of forgot it, but I was planning on doing it anyway, so that's going to be another entry. And I might do a brown kind of warm look as another entry, so stick around, look out for those, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.